Texas with a big 93-39 victory, picking up win number 3 on the year. The Longhorns move to 3-2 with a win over the Southern Jaguars here at the Irwin Center. We're now joined by one of the stars of the game, Joyner Holmes. Career high 27 points in this one. In just 29 minutes, what did you make of your performance?
Well, you know, majority of the times when we go back into practice after a game, we always do, like, whoever missed a free throw shoots their free throw. And I was feeling really good about myself until I just seen this. And I missed 2 tonight, but at least I got to the free throw line tonight, you know, because I've been struggling with that. That's so great. I think that was good. But overall, I think we just played a really good team game. We've been watching a lot of different teams on defense and just trying to, like, get after the ball as much as we can. And it starts with our guards. And I think they came out really hard tonight and really just started with our defense tonight. And me and Charlie are trying to swat a little bit more shots as we can as the game goes by. But I think our defense was really on point tonight, and I liked it.
You guys looked like you had a little bit of a pep in your step more than you have in the first 4 games. Talk about why that is, why you think that is.
I think also, I mean, we know we're about to approach tougher opponents nowadays. So, I mean, we just have to get ready for that, you know, and every game is a step towards playing a tougher opponent or a bigger game than what we've been playing, you know, currently. But I think just knowing that we have to play defense and we have to play the type of defense that Texas is used to play in our conference this year and to win games. So I think defense is really heavy on our minds right now, and I think we're tagging along with pretty well.
The passing has drastically improved with this team. 42 assists over the last 2 games. What do you attribute that to?
Well, our guards are knocking down shots now, so that's good. But, I mean, me and Charlie have really good chemistry, like Coach says. I mean, so it's easy for me to get her the ball, you know, and it's not really that hard. But, I mean, our guards, like I said, they're hitting shots, and then they're finding us when we're posting up, and we're trying to run the floor as much as we can, as much as possible, so they can hit us, so it can release some pressure off of them. So I think we're doing pretty well with that, too.
You individually look so explosive out there right now, and you look like you're really comfortable. Talk about this year and the difference that you feel when you're playing on the basketball court physically.
I just think it goes back to the summertime. I mean, after we lost, I just took it upon myself. I was just like, I have to get in shape. I know I'm going to have to play minutes this year. So I think just all summer, I was doing 2 days by myself all summer. And some people might not know, some people might know, but I mean, it was tough. Like, it was really hard. And Coach Zach pushed me to my nth degree, but I mean, I got there and I did what I had to do. And so now I feel a lot better. You know, I feel a lot better than I felt in the past 3 years. And then knowing that I had a full summer and I'm having a full season this year, I just feel a lot better.
You and Charlie outscored Southern by yourselves. Talk about Charlie's performance. Another double-double for both of you all. It seems like right now an unstoppable duo, yourself and Charlie Collier.
I think we're trying to compete with each other, honestly, but no, I'm just kidding. But
somewhat serious.
We always go to the bench and like, okay, how many rebounds we got? How many this, blah, blah, blah. So, I mean, just trying to get on the board as much as possible. You know, our guards are having a tough time getting rebounds right now. We're trying to get them in the rebound game as much as possible. But me and Charlie, we know we have to average a double-double each game for us to win this year, you know. And so we're working off of each other. We're feeding each other the ball and stuff like that. And, I mean, it's just easy to play with her, and I like her a lot. So I'm proud of her and her progress this year. She's done so well over the summer. And just to see her out here under the lights and doing the things that she knows she needs to do is a really good blessing for us, for our team this year.
Well, we appreciate it, Joyner. Again, congratulations on the win and career-high 27 points.
Thank you.
Got a nice friendly rivalry going on with yourself and Charlie Collier, the double-double twins there. 27 points and 10 boards for Joyner. For Charlie, 24 points and 16 rebounds.